think that's one of the Utaru land gods. What's it doing here? Stuff for the stash. You is that machine? Be Plainsong. The Utaro tribe's home. Built on top of old satellite dishes. Sound. The tonic must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area. Looks like those three are in trouble.
Be careful, darling! Protect the harvest!
Turn this around!
Harvest.
It's untouched.
It's turned into something tasty. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home Plainsong lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we see, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. Here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere.
Hey, how goes it?
I should be able to resupply here.
You have our thanks, stranger. Turn the tide.
Not much point to using acid here. Dash. Slow going if I use acid on it.
Thank you.
Gather these while I can. Still getting a signal from my focus. That sound. The Talmic must be close by. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area.
won't believe what I've got to tell you.
You ever hear of Machine Strike, Red? It's a Tanakh game. Very strategic, I hear. It's starting to make its way east. I've been thinking of asking my buddy, Salma, over in Chainscrape to teach me.
Sounds like fun. Maybe I'll give it a try sometime.
Ranger, best go around the fields. The blight is toxic.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
May your day be fruitful.
Find this in my stash later. Shock ammo would come in handy. I can get it for my stash later. Could learn how to override this machine. Going down.
Aloy! Any luck getting the parts we need?
Not yet.
That's okay. I have faith you will.
I should get going.
Be careful out there.
Good to see you, Huntress. You here to trade?
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance. See what I'm getting into.
Savior, thank you for taking the time, and my condolences that you had to endure Ulvan's bloviating.
I've dealt with worse. It sounds like he's really trying to put you over the barrel.
The idea that the Carja purposely let Bristlebacks into the Daunt, it's completely absurd. But the louder and longer he says it, the more support he'll get for his damned concession decree.
How did the Bristlebacks get into the Daunt?
No one knows for sure. The first report of them came from west of the quarry. But unless they have wings I don't know about, I don't see how they could have come over the mountains.
No other way in.
The only way I know about is Baron Light. Look, if you can get to the bottom of this, I can offer a considerable bounty in return. Help me shut Ulvant up.
You said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry?
Yes, according to one terrified laborer, said the ground trembled before they came charging down the hillside. He took off and ran all the way here.
Good place to start looking, then.
If you learn the truth, maybe Ulvant will stop blaming the Carja for every problem under the sun, and maybe then he'll actually focus on rebuilding Baron Light instead.
Thank you.
vault said the Bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead Bristleback, where the falls. Now check it out. Looks like it died on impact. Maybe it charged off the cliff up there. I better keep following the trail up. Mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the Bristlebacks came from? How? Unless this cave leads out of the Daunt. The next fight. I'm not going that way. Bristlebacks. So they did come through here. They must have gotten trapped. I'm gonna have to take them out before I can look around. I'll find a cauldron to learn how to override machines. Thank you.
Okay. Better take a look at where the smoke's coming from. Stash this for later. There's a lot of smoke. Looks like mine runs pretty far back. There's a lot of blaze down there. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. This note's addressed to Olvind. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. We must have gotten greedy. Kept blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found. So Olvind was secretly blasting in the mine, trying to squeeze it for all it's worth. Until Bristleback stampeded through. Maybe the explosions blew away open? But from where? Bristleback down there? Cart tracks must have given way under it. Let's go on foot from here.
What's your secret, sister? How's
The charger Herb Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. You might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Here are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for.
What news do you bring?
Picked up the Bristleback Trail by the quarry. Looks like they stampeded out of a mine at the back of the valley.
The mine? How could a herd of Bristlebacks come from there?
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn,